So this is all new. So for those of you who didn't buy the Legend Pass, this is your last shot. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Here we go! First time in doing cards for this. Contemplate blueprint is okay for us. Wow. So I think we should get a little bit more with the Cadillac CM. So you just have to upgrade a bit more to get to that rank. Okay. Okay, no need for that. Let's see if we can get more. We can get more blueprints if we do the same amount of timing. Let's go. I think it's not. No, it wasn't. But don't give up yet. We can still do it, I think. But the drop rates are really good. Let's muscle in on another upgrade. No, not you. Not you. I don't need you now. Where are you? Yep. Okay. Let's apply one more upgrade and see what happens. Thank you. Come on! Oh, so close. See, but I didn't mean for that slight drift. But okay, let's give it another shot. With some more upgrades, which might help out. So this is for those who have not got the 911, who didn't buy the legendary pass. This is for you and me. Upgrade this thing and then get on. But let's see with the C-class car and see what happens. Which is our car hunt specialist. 55 blueprints for this thing. My. And the next one is possibly going to be... What was that car? Oh yes, the Corvette C8. Possibly. Nevertheless, I will be trying on all of them.